We want to measure clean background air coming from the sea areas, Norwegian Barents Sea, the northern Atlantic. And on the other hand, we measure air masses coming from continental Europe. We observe the forested areas, wetland areas here. And also when winds are from the south, we observe air masses from densely populated European areas where we have higher concentrations of greenhouse gases, air pollutants and aerosols.
So the uniqueness of this Pallas station is that in addition to this atmospheric measurement, we have several flux stations around this hill, which are measuring the carbon uptake and carbon emissions of the different ecosystems. Most important are forests and peatlands and the lake. So from all this information, we can compile a landscape scale carbon sink or carbon balance estimate.
This is alpine tundra here on this Arctic hill. And the forest tree line is 200 meters below this height. But this is advancing because of climate change and climate warming. We had -1 degree Celsius annual average temperature here, but now it has increased 2 degrees. And the station is north of the Arctic Circle. During the Christmas time, we have polar night. Now in January, we have a few hours of daylight.
And in winter time, we have lots of snow. It can be quite challenging, but on the other hand, it's very beautiful. This is perhaps the most beautiful working place in the world where you can be.